Welcome back, everybody. I spotted a raccoon last night, so I put this trap out there to catch him. That way, I can keep my chickens safe. So hopefully, you'll get another short tomorrow with a raccoon. Subscribe.